Well, Paul, I want to thank you and the amazing band for playing here in these crazy days.
Thank you.